Joseph Katumba, co-founder Tokens of Life Uganda. Today we are here to test, sensitize and educate people about HIV and AIDS, prevention, treatment in case it is acquired, and abstinence.
I'm called Zewa Thomas. I'm a clinician. So we provide these people with the HIV testing services. We have other services like the preventive measures. We provide condoms for HIV prevention. There are some other interventions like PrEP, a medicine that is for HIV prevention majorly, and it's given to key populations like the ones you see in this environment.
Katanga is a slum area that is very populated with a very limited number of business opportunities and life skill opportunities.
The place is good, the way you have organized it, and I thank the government for handling this matter of AIDS in Uganda here. I wish it could continue. I think that's all I can say.
Katanga is a slum located in one of the suburbs near the city center. It holds many people, male, female, kids. The life state of this area isn't a simple one, but life goes on in this place.
Thank you.
Life, together with the government of Uganda and Living Smiles and other social workers and organizations, are going to be here. I'm very sure they are coming. They are going to be here to see if they can make a little impact on that place.
Worldwide citizens, this is a message to you across Africa, across Europe, Asia. HIV is a real threat to the whole world. I urge everyone to come against the aid of these people in Katanga and other places worldwide. Let's fight against HIV. Thank you.
We as Tokens of Life Uganda call upon the government, NGOs, individuals and other well-wishers to come and take action to change lives of people and improve their standards of living. Thank you.
There are very many people here in Katanga who really need your services, mostly in education, health, and to promote their lives. You really need to be here and see what we are talking about in Katanga.
This message, I would say, goes to the whole nation, that the exercise should go all over the country. Thank you very much.